I'm Brian Abel. Here are your headlines from 7 Action News. Police investigating a fatal hit-and-run accident that happened on Wyoming near Pilgrim on Detroit's west side. We are told the driver hit a 31-year-old man who was in the road, and then that driver kept going. The victim was rushed to the hospital but did not survive. If you know anything, call police or Crime Stoppers, 1-800-SPEAK-UP. We're learning the man killed on West McNichols last night is well-known artist Byron Gilbert, who goes by the name DJ Slick B. He was gunned down after a gig for the grand opening of a business. A special tribute will be held for Gilbert at Annex in downtown Detroit. Detroit police, they are continuing to investigate the shooting. Anyone with information should contact their tip line. That number is on WXYZ.com. And hundreds of nursing home workers, they gathered at Wayne County Community College to rally for higher wages. Workers demanding a $15 an hour minimum wage, unions for all nursing homes, access to affordable health care, and an end to excessive mandatory overtime. Nursing home workers were joined by janitors, security officers, and fast food workers who are also demanding for unions. Now let's get a check of weather with Mike Taylor. Mike.
We're expecting another round of snow to get underway going into your afternoon hours for your Sunday. It'll stay with us into the evening. We'll eventually hit a high of 35, but we'll spend most of the day below freezing, and that's why the snow can accumulate. We'll brighten the skies up for Monday and Tuesday, but then after that, another system to track for next Wednesday.
All right, those are your headlines. Remember, you can always go to WXYZ.com and our app for news anytime. I'm Brian Abel. Have a great day.